हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सेंट थॉमस स्कूल क्लास 4 लेसन 6 पीडीएफ आई विल सेंड यू इन माय नेक्स्ट सेशन, प्लीज कीप इट इन नोट ऑल ऑफ यू। दिस इज लेसन 7 रिया'स ट्रेन गॉट लेट। एज रिया वोक अप, ट्रेन होल्टेड एट द सम प्लेटफॉर्म एंड शी सैट एंड लुक्ड आउटसाइड फ्रॉम द विंडो। देर वॉज ए 5 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग एंड ऑन द पिलर इट वॉज रिटन वडोदरा जंक्शन and circle board was there. There was an instruction on mic that trains running between Vadodara, Surat, Valsad, Vapi, Mumbai will 2 hours late. So father said to brush the teeth, and meanwhile father went outside and he brought some thepla and khakra for her. When she completed breakfast, still there was some time. So father told Riya that let us see what facilities the railway station is giving. So father showed the facility like ticket window, ticket checkers room, waiting room, parcel room, toilet, bathroom, drinking water facility, canteen, etc. on the platform. She saw it and station, many stations, these facilities are available at the most. Then she saw that trains on the station from the bridge was used for crossing one platform to another. We saw the railway staff pouring water from carriage and cleaning the train. Some sweepers were cleaning the tracks. She had no idea what time flew during the visit, and she came to know more about railway facility. She took photographs and videos from some facilities from father's mobile. And there was a 2 questions given here that answer I will give you. Now it was 7 o'clock and train would leave within 2 minutes. We got into our carriage and train started. It was a morning almost and the beautiful scene was outside. Our train was passing level crossing and where people were waiting for both sides of the crossing for the train to pass. There were buses, cars, auto rickshaw, cycle, scooter, goods truck, etc. Vehicles were waiting. Some people did not switch off the engine of their vehicle. Due to this, there was a lot of smoke and noise in the atmosphere. Some people were crossing below the bars of the level crossing and stood near it. It is very dangerous. At the same time, our train crossed another train. Himakshan tried to count the garages. One of such trains, but both the trains were going very fast, so we could not count the carriages. Did you ever pass from the railway crossing? If yes, think and write your situation that I will write. What did Riya see at the crossing? She saw many type of vehicles there. The teacher have to give special instructions to the students about the rules of the railway crossing. Moreover, what care should be taken at the railway crossing, that traffic safety and duties also we have to follow at the time it is given there. Friends, we will see more about this lesson afterwards. Till then, you please read this lesson very carefully, and lesson number 6 PDF also I will send you very soon. Thank you.